I think the future for women's basketball is great. I think there's so many athletes and amazing women coming up that people are going to get more and more involved and invested in women's basketball, and people are going to learn the stories of younger players and see them grow up. And so as the exposure continues to happen and people continue to see women's basketball, it's going to get bigger and bigger. It's super special playing in EuroLeague Women just because you're playing against the top competition. Every single game is a battle, and I think overall it's some of the best team basketball in the world. EuroLeague Women basketball is really about team basketball. It's really about working together, and your whole team needs to be in it. It's not about individual performances. Every single night you might have a different player step up, but overall it's the team coming together, playing super tough defense and making sure that you're moving on as a group. I think one of my biggest inspirations is my sister Carly, my older sister too, but I always played with Carly specifically on teams in high school, and then now we're getting the chance to play again. Biggest motivation for me is just, you know, having the opportunity to play every single day. I think I want to continue to get better and continue to push myself in ways that I haven't before. And for me as a professional, I've had been able to make big steps over this past season, and I want to continue to push and see how far I can go.